Well, they have hoisted the Stanley Cup, but Penguin players say that lifting a child's spirits, well, it's just as satisfying. Today's Penguins party for the Make-A-Wish Foundation was giving brave kids a chance to live their dreams.
The dream of being a pro hockey player, a dream now reality thanks to the Penguins, at least for one day. 10 families were guests at today's practice, children who have faced odds even greater than their hockey heroes.
We grant wishes for children with life-threatening illnesses, and a wish is just about giving them hope and joy and something to look forward to and take their mind off of what's going on in their life.
I love the Penguins. I love the Penguins.
An escape for little Drew Grady and his mother.
Everything that you have to deal with on a day-to-day basis with special needs kids, this is just something that you can look forward to, and it's just a great added experience.
The experience of a lifetime for these children to get up close with the stars they have admired from afar, both on and off the ice.
Usually when we come to these events, we sit so far up in accessible seating that being really down and up close with them is a really special treat.
And these children got even closer after practice. A party, a chance to talk with Max Talbot. Sidney Crosby, he may be out of the lineup, but no injury would keep him from making a memory for these children. No matter what this team does on the ice, they are winners with this group.
I can tell that they're good.
They are pretty good. By the way, the children and families honored at today's morning skating party come from the Children's Institute and the Children's Home of Pittsburgh. Mm.